I've been down here in my semi-crappy XP farm, which I just need to redo someday. But it's okay. It gets the job done, just not as lazily as I would like. So I want to. I still don't even have a trident. Yep. So go back to Overworld and. I'm going to start with armor, netherite armor. Okay. Let's see, anything in there? We got this one. Oh my. Hello. No. Right before I was going to tag him. Oh, that sucks. Need to get mending on more elytras, but that's not the focus right now. And I'm not gonna mess with a shield for now. So miscellaneous. Whoa. Freaking cat just came in the door. Telgo, that was creepy hearing that. Okay, so I'm gonna start with armor. So I gotta get rid of this. Cat is using the door. So, I should probably, yeah, there we go. I certainly don't want Curse of Binding. Okay. And I take this. Yeah, what can I disenchant? This yet? I must have. Oh. No. That's too bad. Maybe I should, at least get all this stuff. I don't even have more diamonds than that. No. So four. Oh, that's nuts. Let me hold off on that. Which one is this? Okay, let's just start with the helmet. What do I currently have? Protection. Four mending. I don't even have unbreaking three on this thing yet. Affinity, inspiration. I need one of each, so I guess it doesn't matter. That's half my levels for one thing. Let me try something as an experiment. You know what I think I'm gonna do is make another thing of netherite armor. How do you make ingots, netherite ingots again? I forgot. Okay, how do you get netherite scrap? Hold on. So I just took a second to smelt the ancient debris down into netherite scraps and then made the ingots. I think all I'm going to do just for now is I'm not going to upgrade anything, but I am going to make the netherite part of it, and then upgrade it afterwards. I don't care if it takes a lot of levels, that's boring and easy. I just sit there and keep hitting Enderman, but, so I'll go down to the smithing table. So let me get these all ready. Diamond shovel. Okay, so basically, can't do that. Okay. Use that for decoration or something, I guess. I'll put that on here. So let's see, we have 4. Let's get that over there. 4. 5, 6, 7. Let's get this figured out. Love that sound. Whatever. Let's just do that. I don't even know why I'm doing that. So, whatever. Who cares? Five, six, seven. I need to make an axe. I need sticks. Oh, I have 17 blocks of it. Okay. That's all I need. It's 8. What am I missing? Do another hoe, but I don't really need it. Just do one. All right, so I'm gonna do these now. And I want to do my silk touch pickaxe. Yep. Cool, really cool. So let me get rid of this thing. Awesome. Now I can obviously just easily upgrade these even after 1.20. I mean, I can, you could still get, you just have to find the armor trims and all that, so whatever. It's not the end of the world, but I wanted to back up just to not go through the hassle of it. And one last thing I can do is, I want to upgrade my bow, at least. I don't know. Just not even fully upgraded with the stuff that I do have. Okay, so is there just an unbreaking? Oh, I went with Unbreaking 2. Probably got sick of looking for it or something. Like a book. I don't know if I want punch on there, actually. Piercing? Too late now. Oh, is punch 2 the highest? Oh, what am I doing? Stupid. Okay, well, efficiency 5, but I don't probably have enough. Yeah, whatever. Okay, so shot. Okay, I'm gonna leave it off for there for the this episode. I got what I wanted to get done, finished, so it's good enough for me.